New York, from all of us at CBS News. Thanks for joining us tonight.
Live from the CBS Bay Area studios, this is KPIX 5 News.
He's a victim in this situation. How did they turn it around and say he's a suspect?
A 14-year-old arrested in a shooting. His mother says the police arrested the wrong kid.
We worked hard for what we got, and we don't want to see our neighborhood go down the tubes.
Plus, a San Francisco neighborhood sharply divided over plans for a parking lot.
And this Navy SEAL was the first Earthling to greet the Apollo 11 crew as they returned from the moon. Tonight, the former USS Hornet crewman tells us his story.
It'll be cool. Good evening. I'm Brian Hackney.
And I'm Juliette Goodrich. Tonight, the mother of the youngest suspect in the Tanforan Mall shooting is defending her son. She says not only is the 14-year-old not responsible for the violence, he's a victim of it. And she tells KPIX 5's Dahl Lynn her child was simply in the wrong place at the wrong time.
The 14-year-old teenager is the youngest and one of four suspects arrested in the Tanforan Mall shooting. His mother says the police got it wrong.
And on the video, you see my son running and falling.